Watch me turn my sewing studio into a photography studio.